and says, here, you will have to do everything single-handed, my brother. And the says, with the most challenging.
My brother, this is sales. Sales are taken care of, eh? First of all, about 300,000 bags of fertilizer. Eh? 500,000 bags of seeds, plus fungicides, herbicides. Everything is as good as bags that you want.
My brother, how did you manage such things?
You see, my brother, I am to sign a 4-year contract to supply all government institutions in Asila with agricultural inputs.
4-year contract?
Exactly.
My brother?
Yes.
Whom have you been corrupt?
Nobody really. I only met a man called Ole Supeyo.
Huh?
I met a man in Nakuru. Ole Supeyo, a very nice man. Mwah! Huh?
Ole Supeyo?
Yes.
Do you know Ole Supeyo?
I know him very
well. My brother, here in Asila, everyone knows who's corrupt. And I can tell you for sure that Ole Supeyo is the most corrupt of them all.
My brother?
Yes.
In your opinion, do you think Ole Supeyo will deliver what he has promised?
My brother, you are not naive nor are you new into business. And Ole Supeyo is a man who is in business too. So, should you keep part of your deal, he should keep his.
So, it's a matter of integrity?
Yes, integrity indeed. But my brother, not trust such a man as you trust a hyena in your homestead. That man has got a reputation that rivals that of Barambi Eagle. My brother.